Hello guys, hello everyone, welcome back to PMGD Asia Cup Season 1. Here we have D7 News Service from Maldives. They are sponsoring this entire PMGD Asia Cup Season 1. And by the way, my streaming software has crashed, so that live has been cut. This is a new live. So don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Do share with your friends too. Sorry for that issue. My old live has been crashed, guys. Sorry. My streaming software has crashed. Very, very sorry for it. So guys, if you see here, this is the prize pool of this PMGT Asia Cup Season 1. The total prize pool is 12,450 UC, and the first place team in the final will alone receive 7,200 UC. That means 1,800 UC per person will be given, and the second place team in the final will receive 3,450 UC. That means 690 UC per person will be given, and the most skilled person in the final will alone receive 1,800 UC. Everything is going to be given by D7 UC Service from Maldives. You can contact them for any amount of UC purchase. And now let's get into the game, guys. If you see here, these are the teams present here: Team Armed, KWH, Titan, Asteroids, Aqua Team, NX Team, ORC Team, VRN Team, Haizo Team, 302 Team, KSS Team, Team Royal, We Own All Team, TRE Team, Strimda Esports. And let's see who is going to get the chicken dinner here, guys. And if you see to the map line, it is going from Cosmodrome to Mowatara near that side. Oh yeah, I'm not familiar with these names, very sorry for it. I'm not good at this weekend map, so that the spelling should be a bit mistaken. Very sorry for this. And my old the game was my streaming software was crashed, so that the entire live has been cut. So this is a new live, guys. So don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Do share with your friends too, guys. GG. Let's see what's going to happen here. Okay, things in the live has been cut. Okay, let's see where all the people are landing. You see to the map, okay, if you see, Aqua team is going to Divino side, and the team 6, KWH team, they are going for Cosmodrome, and 302 team and KSS team, both the teams are going straight towards Port Vesto. Oh nice, I think so. These are the first two teams are going to engage in fight. If you see in Dino Park, many teams are going towards Dino Park and Motara side, the ORC team is going to Salinda Esports, they are going not far away. I think so, they are trying to go to Milna side, I think, but they could not go to that far away, I think. So that they'll stop at themselves. Abbey, okay, Armed Esports going to Abbey. Nice. Haizo also trying for Abbey, I think, but Armed Esports going to land first, I think. Let's see what they're going to do. Okay, they're going to land first. And if you see, all the members are here, they all are landed at different positions. If you see to Port Vesto, KSS team and Astro team, they all are here. Okay, let's see. I think so, this is the first fight that is going to happen here, I think. Let's see what's going to happen here, guys. Come on. GG, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Do share with your friends too. Sorry for the old live that has been cut in. And by the way, this live comes with a 3 minutes delay. Just go and check it out, guys. Come on. Hi da Hari, hello Hari. Okay guys, if you see here in Port Vesto, all are looting a different KSS team here in front. They have Asteroid team in their front. If you see with the Asteroid team, they are having a nice loot here, so no worries on them too. Okay, if you see this is the map, and the zone is a little bit favored towards Port Vesto side windy. So Asteroid team and the KSS team, they are at good zone, and 302 mounts in the zone. They are holding the whole Mount Kezinik. They are holding that filly, so no problem with them. And if you see with the Team Royal is here. Sorry for the old live, guys. My streaming software has been crashed. Very sorry for it. This is a new live, okay? Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Give a thumbs up if you like it. And hit the subscribe button. And do share with your friends too, okay? Check out our description for Instagram and Discord links. Do follow it, okay? Don't forget. Okay, we have a Team Royal here. They're also in the front. Let's see which team is going to get the first kill here. And TR Sugam here. Just listen to the car sounds here. And if you know that the owner team in their front, Team 18 is in their front. Let's see what he's going to do. Sugam is in the front. And if you see with the other members, okay, all are a different position. I think so. KWH, they with a flat drop here. If you see what's in the flat drop, MQ14 and M249 is in the flat drop. Superb. Nice one, guys. GG. So no problem here. It's a nice work going on, and if you see with all the teams are with the different positions. Team Titan is here. They are from Maldives. Okay, Haizo team, they made the first kill. Haizo team made the first kill. We are in team. They lost the one member. Okay, we are in team. Is this Haizo team is happening here? Oh my god, I missed the first fight. We are in team. Is this Haizo happened here? And we are in lost the first member. And Haizo made the first kill here. Let's see which team is going to win in this fight. If you see with we are in XIX, he has took the vehicle, and I think so. He's going towards the enemy. Sorry, going towards his teammates. But he received a lot of shots. Let's see what he's going to do. He's packed his vehicle and he's going to stay at this position. I think if you see with the Haizo team, entire Haizo team is holding the above sides, that is the hill sides. Let's see how they're going to enter here. Okay, Haizo zone is here. He's moving forward. If you see with the Haizo team, they are holding a nice position here. But okay, if you see with Kanamet, he doesn't have a vest. He needs to go and make a loot here. You should want to get a vest here. That's a good thing here. Let's see what's going to happen here, guys. Come on. Okay, if you see in team 13, VRN is here. VRN team, they already lost one member. What they're going to do? But they all are a little bit away now. Okay, WOA team, we own all team. They're also in fight. Okay, they already lost one member here. There is a one knock in we own all team. Destroyer, I think so. Destroyer is going to be killed, I think. We have an Empire OP. He's from behind. Let's see what he's going to do. Okay, he's moving forward. Let's see what's going to happen here, guys. Okay, TR team is in engaging in a big fight here. Kratos was also knocked. Kratos was killed. They are in fight with the team Royal team. Okay, we have only Empire OP here. He's the only person alive now. Let's see what's going to happen here, guys. Come on. He's the only person alive in his team. He needs to manage here. Let's see what he's going to do, guys. Okay, he's going forward. I think so. He needs to go for the position point. That will be more good, I think. Instead of rushing with enemies, he could go for the position points. That would be a good idea and great idea, I'll say. That's my suggestion. Let's see what he's going to do. Oh my god, my internet is again lagging because of that. This streaming software has crashed. And bro, how is DC performance? And what do you think? Yeah, they are so nice, so OP. Yeah, they performed very well, super performance. They have built a lot of strategy, new strategy. Coming with the new strategies here, super. Keep it up, guys. Come on, nice one, nice work. Okay, you see here, okay, they are inside the car, Team Royal, they just lost only one member here, so no worries on them, they are just moving forward. Okay, Haizo with VRN, and they also got another kill in VRN. What's happening, VRN, they already lost two members here. Let's go and see with VRN here. VRN, they have lost another member here, and Haizo made the kill. Haizo got two kills here. There are still four members alive. I think so. They could go for the rush with VRN. I think. Let's see what's going to happen here, guys. Okay, Haizo is engaging in fight. We have the Haizo zone. He is moving forward. Okay, he's a little bit near to the enemy itself. I think the zone is directly going for the rush. So no problem with him. If you see, VRN made a knock in Haizo team. Haizo he was knocked out. That was a nice strategy here. Super crouch fire this was. And he saw another thing, but he is very low on his life. He's very tough for him. He even made the enemy 1 HP. Oh my god, he just missed it. It's okay, no problem. GG. He tried his best, and VRN XIX, he built a nice strategy, a super performance. This is, he thought that this will be a very tough fight. So that he even lost his member, so that he couldn't fight now. Even though it's a fight, he couldn't fight now. So that he moved off from this place, and he's going for the loot, and I think so. He's going for the position points here. So no problem. We are in all the best. Try your best. Tell your teammate to be more safe, and appreciate him. Don't shout on him, okay? Appreciate him. That's the only thing, guys. Come on. And if you see with Salimda Esports, let's go with Salimda Esports now. Okay, we see with Salimda Esports, all are at different places. Each one of them are different places. If you see with the map, they all are spread out in a lot of different directions. I can see three members in Salimda Esports. I can't see the fourth member. Let's check. If you see here, SLB Discap is here. Chidi. I think so. Chidi is the only person alone. Yeah, Chidi is the only person alone. You need to stick with this teammate, guys. Come on. 302 team. Yes, 302 team. 302 team is here. 302 Bang is here. Lee is here. Shaq Kek is here. 4KIR4 is here. They are looting in. Okay, they have TRE team in their front, and okay, they are in the cold men. They are splitting and looting up, and TRE team. Okay, they are just crossing them. I think so. They don't want to engage in fight. I think TRE team is a little bit moving away. Okay, it's a good thing, good sign for 302 team. They can stay at this position, so no problem for them. They need to do a quick, nice holding. That's it. Superb, 302 team with no worries. That's it, GG guys. And if you see with other teams, let's go with other team, guys. Come on, guys, don't forget to hit the like button, do share with your friends too, hit the subscribe button too, guys. GG. Okay, OSC team, they're just crossing to Salimda East Coast and okay, let's go and check spec with armed here. Armed, they're looting in Viney. If you see SP with armed, they're looting in Winery. Okay, no problem for them. And I think so OSC East Coast, they're going to cross by the other side of armed East Coast. Two members of armed East Coast are located here. Let's see what's going to happen. Okay, they're just moving on. I think so, no worries here. Come on guys, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to this channel with your friends too. Okay, Arm Madrox. So I think so, Armed is going to hold a nice position. One is in Abbey and two of them are Winery. They need to stick together, I think, because they are in DO, they're having big gap here. Okay, let's see which team is going to engage in fight. I don't know which team. Asteroid, Team Asteroid is here. Let's go and see with Asteroid here. If you see with Asteroid, they're simply looting in Port Bus, so see inside, they're not going to move on. Yeah, no problem for them. If you see with Asteroid, they're inside the zone, they got a nice loot. Then why need they need to move? Yeah, they are good with the loots and they could stay at the same position itself. No problem with them. So don't worry on them, Asteroid. They are very good here. They have a lot of buildings, so they have a yummy yummy loots here. So no worries on them. If you check with TRE team, Team TRE. Okay, they are also inside the zone. I think this position is a little bit tough, guys. If an enemy comes here or any squad came here, this will be very tough for them. There'll be a lot of nails incoming inside, so I think they will be more careful at this position. Let's see what they're going to do. Okay, let's go with the TR team. They are going straight towards the enemy. They are into the left. Okay, they receive some shots. I think so. They're not going to engage in fight. I think they're just moving on. Okay, they're just moving on. They don't want to engage fight with KSS team. Okay, let's see what they're going to do. KSS team, they are also holding this is a nice position. It's okay, no problem. It's have a lot of horses, so they can move to a lot of sides if enemies come. So let's see what's going to happen. Let's see with other teams then. We are in the last member is there, and Aqua team, I think so they're going straight towards we are in member, I think. Oh, they shouldn't go straight. If they go straight, the VRN member will be spotted. VRN member, the member of VRN XIX, he is in the little bit of very so precious state. He is a solo now. He needs to be more careful here. He should not engage in fight. That's the good thing. Even this position is good for him. He could the only thing I'll say is the camping is the best idea here, so that they take a lot of good points, pushing points at the last minute. He himself get a lot of kills, I think. If the enemy is knocked, he will get to get a knock player, or else last minute somehow everybody will get a kill. Okay, let's see with Heizer now. Heizer is going to meet with the OSC team, I think. Okay, they saw the OSC team. Will they go for the chase? I think so. He could have just moved on itself. Instead of the brakes, I think so. He had exited. It's okay, no problem. He's calling his teammate for the fight. Oh, no. Nobody is not cooperating with Heizer father. So that Heizer father, he is the one who is going alone. I think so. Both of them are attacking a solo car and they're going to search for this enemy. I think so, by mistake they exited the vehicle. I think so, okay, no problem, no worries. They healed up and they are revived. Please be careful, okay? Be careful while pushing. Okay, we see from Silent Esports, they are coming from the back. I think so, they could see the enemies. I think they saw Iso Esports, okay, they saw the enemy. That's it, TRE wanted with the fight too. They made a knock over. W, Empire OP, he was killed, I think. We own all. Yeah, we own all squad was white. And Silent Esports, there is a knock in Silent Esports. Oh my god, let's see what they are going to do. Silent Esports need to come. Here they okay with the, are they going for the revive or else no? I think so. Chibi is telling that don't come for the revive, go and fight guys, like that he is saying. I think let's see what's going to happen here, guys. Come on. Okay, Chibi. Oh, Salimda Esports, another knock in Salimda Esports. Cap was knocked out. There is two knock in Salimda Esports. I think so. This revive is a little bit easy, guys. He could do the revive, I think. But we have Heizer team, they are coming from this position. He saw the knock play here. He's looking at us under the table. Let's see what's going to happen. TRE made another knock in Titan team. Heizer made a knock. Okay, got the kill here. Superb. Okay, let's see with Heizer father here. He's directly pushing in the front. And let's see what's going to happen here. Nice. He made the knock here. Heizer father is going for the kill. And if you see means, still we have two members from Silent Esports. Let's see what they're going to do. They have a lot of smokes in their front. But the four of them are enemies of four of them. They have the high manpower here. Let's see what they're going to do. Okay, he's coming with another split. Okay, he managed to get a knock. Chidi managed to get one knock. Oh, Chidi was knocked out by Heizer's zone's nail. Only one member left in Salimda Esports, and he is too with very very low HP. Let's see what they're going to do. Heizer's zone, he is proning and he is entering into the enemy's den. Okay, let's see what he's going to do. OP, that's it. Oh, I think so. Armed. Okay, armed Superman. He got the kill here. Armed Superman got the kill, and he one member was knocked out. He's doing the revive. Heiser got 3 kills, I think, at this position, I think. And they already lost 2 members, by the way. Armed Esports did a nice fight from the beginning, and they also got the kill from Simda Esports. Let's see what's going to happen. So, let's see. So, in next. Yeah, bro. Just a minute. Okay, let's do a quick peek with them. Spider-Man was knocked out here. Let's see what's going to happen. Heizo is in the front. Only 2 of them are alive, and 2 of them are split up in the Heizo zone. I think so. He could go and take the car. I think that'll be good for him. Okay, he's running. Okay, yeah, knock. Nice. Superb. That is a nice knock here. Come on, guys. Don't forget to hit the like button. Do share with your friends too. Hit the subscribe button too. GG. Okay, he's going to stick with his teammate now. Let's see what's going to happen. I think so. Moving away from this position is a good option, I say. That will be more good here. Instead of fighting, they can move and they can get a lot of position points because they are just 2 members. They will be more careful here. If one member is knocked out also, they will start a rush here. So they will be more careful. Okay, let me go with NX. Okay, team NX is here. They are from Sri Lanka. Team NX is here. You have NX, Satanic, Mickey, K, Ruka. They are in outside the zone. They need to enter the zone. Zone is very near to them. But and they need to be a little bit careful. If they go straight to the houses, they have enemies there. Team Asteroid is in front of them. Let's see what they're going to do, guys. Come on. Team NX is there. Okay, they are going to pick up Nikki and they're going to go in, I think. And if you see with ORC, ORC, they are here. They are more safe, guys. ORC with no problem. They are more safe. Don't worry on ORC, okay? I think so. They've come till the last zone, I think. So no worries on them. If the zone is more advantageous, and armed with the fight, let's go with armed again, okay? Armed, okay, the fight is happening here. I disrespected. Why it's not going? It's okay. They got 3 kills here. Nice. They wiped Heizo squad. Okay, no problem. GG, Heizo squad. They also did a very well gameplay. Superb gameplay. Okay, GG and TR. They also made a lot of kills here. Oh, one member is knocked out. I think so. They're taking the fight with Team 6. Team 6 is KWH team. Our last match, the last second, the hashtag 2 position members. They did a superb gameplay there. We have Destro here. Destro. If Destro, according to his name, he'll destroy all the squads, guys. Come on. He's OP, GG guys. So TR Fees is here. We have TR Fees. TR Fees. He did a nice gameplay in the Miramar in a quarter final. Super! 3-5 in the squad itself. Seriously, OP. GG. Okay, 3-2 team was wiped by TRE team. GG guys. Nice gameplay by all the team. Superb. The 3-2 team did the best, but if you see the 3-2 team, they have enemies surrounding them, so it's very tough for them, but they still managed to get this, and it's okay, no problem. GG guys. Let's see with KWS and if you see with the Zask KWS is a little bit seen to the smokes. Will he get any enemy views? He's seeing for it. Come on, guys, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Do share with your friends. So just hit the like button, guys. Come on. Now they're using a lot of shots here. So let's see what's going to happen here. Okay, let's go with KSS. Team KSS here, and I think so. They are holding no special, they don't really engage in fights, so no worries on them. Team TR. Yeah, TR, yep. Team Royal is here. Team, if you see with Team Royal, I think so, they will be more careful here at this position because if you see to the right, we have one enemy, KWH. They are holding the high ridges here. So, high ridges, I think so. They will not be a big problem for TR team because they are inside the house, right? So there will be no problem for them. They need to be more careful with the TRE team because they are one in the front. But KWH team made a knock in TRE team, and I think so they are going for the kill, but this will be an easy way for them. The way will be easy. They will be more careful that way. And the KWH also, they are in the higher ridge, so no. If you see with all the teams, there are no worries because they are holding nice position, good position. But the only thing is, they're with a 2-2 long distance, so that if they make one knock 2, they couldn't claim the kill. That's the only problem. It's okay, no problem. We have TR Ryan here. TR Ryan is a little bit using his TPP to going for the spray. okay, now the position is revealed. Let's see what's going to happen here. Now, entire KWH team will be alerted now. They will check only to this house. Let's see what's going to happen. If you could make a knock, if you shoot means that would be not good, right? Because the enemies, if they come and open at the correct time, if you shoot means it'd be so awesome. It's okay, no problem. GG. He thought the shot shell would go directly to the head, but it is a little bit missed. There was a ridge so that his head was down, so that he missed the shot. But his spray was superb. Ryan's spray was superb. But since there was a ridge, his head was down, so that he missed a shot. It's okay, no problem. And if you see with the KWH, I think so they're going to engage in fight, or you know, they're just moving on. Zaz KWH is just moving on. But here, team 9 minutes left. Are we going to stop this car? No. He's just moving on, moving on, moving on. And they're going to stop the car here. That's a GG, super position that is. And if you see with the NX team, I think the NX team is going to engage in fight. They have team 8 in front of them. Asteroid team is in front of them. Let's see what's going to happen. NX team is here. We have Satanic here. Satanic comes with a nice break. And Asteroid, they are the first members to get the kill in our first match. Okay, nice. Oh, Satanic, okay. It's okay, no problem. Since there was two windows, it is a little bit difficult for him. He received shots on both the windows so that he was knocked out. It's okay, that will be an easy revive. And if you see with the intensity, that was a nice spray for him. So that, let's see what is good. I think so, he will not go for the cover. He will not fight in open, I think. I think so, he's going for the... He need to... Okay, he's not going for the cover. He's still at the, using the same position. Okay, the revive was done. And NX already lost one member. Mickey. They lost Mickey here. Ekrok Gaming. Yeah, Short Team Royal. This guy comes with 3 minutes delay, okay? So that... 3 or not 3. It comes with a 4.5 minute delay. So that... it will come after that minutes only. Okay, don't worry on it. I will show it every team, bro. Don't worry on it. If you see with Team Royal, now they will see they are more safe here, no problem for them. The only problem was TRA team, and they also moved on. So no problem for them. Come on guys, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Do share with your friends too. We have Astro and Nipu here, just using his TPP and seeing whether the enemies could be found or not. But as you see with the NX team, they are doing a little bit of small rotations here. Okay, seeing the car, I think so they are going to move away from this location, I think. Let's see what they are going to do. Let's see the position of them, guys. Okay, they are going to take the zone out of sight. Okay, this zone, pretty good, high damage. But this zone they need to enter, I think. No, this zone also not good. Okay, they are going to take, they are going to move away from this position. Let's see what they are going to do. They should not rotate their car. They should be more careful on it. And move zone much too. Let's see what they are going to happen and how they are going to survive it. And we have Team Titan here. Okay, we have Team Titan from Maldives. They have they have enemy in their front, Overseas team in their front, Overseas team, they are with a good position here. Now they are in the sandwich mode, and let's see. Okay, here a car race is happening here. If you see with KSS team, oh my god, what is this? Seriously, brother. Okay, there is one knock in team, Titan team. There is two knocks in Titan team, only one person is in it. And the spells are coming from the Titan team. Oh my god, KSS team made the knocks, I think. Oh my god, let's see what's going to happen here, guys. Come on. Okay, GG, nice guys, no problem, GG guys, they tried their best, Overseas got the kill, it's okay, nice try guys. And if you see the Team Royal, they also started to move to the zone, they have enemy little bit to the left, and let's see what's going to happen here. No problem, bro. Each batch got 2 maps, okay, each batch got 2 matches, so that try in the next match, okay, don't worry on it, just a little bit do your strategy, and tell your teammates how to come up with. Either you're gonna take the question points or going with the kill points, you need to come up with, bro. But Irenas, yeah, you did a nice gameplay in the last match, don't worry on it, okay? You should get it, don't worry. Okay, if you see with the TRE team, they are playing the zone edge gameplay, that's very good. GG. And if you see the KSS team, they have spotted the location of TRE team, and now they just view on TRE team. Okay, nice. MP4 he's just waiting for the enemy to peek, I think, but he doesn't have time, he's just shooting, he's just doing a small spray in MP4. It's okay, no problem. And if you saw the another member of TRE team okay, Ephes. Oh my god, Ephes was knocked out. Let's see what Wanted is going to do. Wanted, okay, I think so. He's going for the revive. Is this revive will be easy or not, guys? Easy or not? It is smoke. Yep, smoke is must, guys. You know, open the smoke is must. But the smoke went a little bit far away. Okay. Yes, he should have thrown smoke to his side. Okay, no problem. GG anyway, he did the revive. That's the thing. But a little bit more careful while throwing smoke. If you see with the Orsa team, they need to enter the zone. KSSP, if you see with KSSP, they are getting a lot of shots. They have a precise aim here. Aim accuracy is so awesome with them. TR team, oh my god, one member was fallen and knocked out. What happened? If you see with TR team, TR Fluids is alive and the Joker is alive. And what happened to him? I don't know. He was fallen and knocked out. What happened? Okay, TRE, they are pushing to this side. Okay, they are holding this position. Center buildings, nice, superb. They have got this position, nice. Come on guys, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Do share with your friends too. Just hit the subscribe button too, guys. Okay, we have Benton here. I think so. KWH Mortal. Okay, KWH team is also in the fight. If you see me, they made a knock in Overseas team. Arm Spider Man was also knocked out. TRE, FPs, oh my god, all are fighting. I don't know whom to spectate. Let's go with the TRE team here. They have enemies just near to them. Let's see what TR team is going to do. TR Ryan, he's the one. TR Ryan and the Joker, these are the only two persons alive, and we have an enemy just in front of him. Let's see what's going to happen here. Team Royal, oh no, what happened? Where the shots came from? Okay, it's okay, no problem. GG. And we have Joker still alive. Okay, he somehow made to the zone. No problem for him. He needs to do a nice position points here. That's the only thing he wanted to do. Be careful, bro. That's it. All the best. And if you see which Aqua team is also in the fight, let's go with Aqua team. Okay, Aqua team. Anit is using a lot of shots from the front. NX team is doing a lot of shots. NX team got a kill in Aqua team. Nice. I think so. NX team is going for the push, I think. If you see with Armed Superman. Okay. Two members from Armed are still alive. And if you see with NX team, one member is knocked out. Two members are still alive. Let's see what they're going to do. I think so. The revive is easy for NX team. And for NX team, one member is in the right itself. Armed Superman. He's in just in his right. We need to focus on him. And Armed is a bit rid of. We need to be more careful here. Armed Aquaman is here. Okay, he got a kill here with a nade. Aqua Python was killed by the nade. Let's see what's going to happen. We have Asteroid in this zone too. We have still 26 members alive in this zone, guys. Let's see what they're going to do. How they're going to get the chicken dinner here. This is a more tough, intense situation for all the teams, guys. The mobiles will be lagging. Everything will be happening here. We need to be more careful on this. They should not leave their position until they get swallowed by the zone, okay? That's the only suggestion thing I'll say for this. They should not leave their positions. The position is very good thing. Patience. Be patient, guys. That's the only thing. You will get everything. Okay, we have Wanted here. TRE Wanted. Let's see. He's going for he's doing a free spray here in the smoke. Into the smoke. So I think so. He won't get knocked. But there is an knock in TRE team. Somebody has used the flare at this last moment too. Which team? I think so. TRE team only, that is. They are using the flare at the last moment. Oh, TRE team is gone for the rush. Oh, I'm gonna miss it. Nope. I'm not gonna miss it. Okay, we have FPs here. Let's see what they're going to do. All are doing a nice play in the front. Let's see who's gonna get the knock here. 25 teams still alive in this zone means it's a little bit tough, guys. We don't know who to spectate and back to spectate. I don't know, seriously. So many members are there inside the zone. Okay, KSS team. They made a knock with this, their M24. KSS Genji is here. They managed to get a knock on TRE team. Okay, he's trying to get the kill, but it's a little bit tough. And he's receiving a spray from Team 6. KWH team from the behind. Okay, we have KWH team. They have came to the. Okay, they are not still inside the zone. They need to move inside the zone. The zone has, by the way, started. Every member need to move to zone. Let's see what's going to happen here. We have Zash KWH with a. BRDM, but his BRDM is going to burst. What's going to happen? Let's see. We have enemies in front of him too. Team Overseas here. Let's see what's going to happen. And Team Overseas is the position of the enemies, I think. But he's a solo. I think so. They could go for the rest. One is holding here. All are holding at different positions. Let's see what's going to happen here, guys. Overseas team made a knock here. And we have Virgil. I think so. Virgil will not go for the rush, I think. It's a little bit tough for him, and KWH team, entire KWH team is here. They are inside the smokes, and let's see what's going to happen. We have actually just forwarding inside. Oh, he was not good. What's happening? happening here? Just, I don't know. Seriously, I don't know what's happening here. Okay. I think so. KWH wiped the squad. Astro squad was wiped by KWH, and I think so. KWH lost only one member. It's okay, no problem. GG, the other members are here. No problem with that. And let's see what OC team is still inside this position only. I think so. OC team down. They can. Oh, there's a nice cocktail for him. Oh. He's burning. Okay, I think so. Oh, again, he's going for the burn. What is this, bro? OC JJ, he'll be knocked out, I think. Yeah, he itself. He first. Okay, it's okay. No problem, GG. How they're going for the review, let's see. There are still 2% alive in this team. 2 are in the knock mode. Let's see how the review is going to be done. Still 15% alive, 15 members alive in this zone. Let's see who is going to get the MAM chicken dinner now. Okay, TRE made a knock in. TRE team. There is a lot of knock made by TRE team. Okay, we see to the players. KWH team, ORC team, KSS team, TRE. These are 4 teams as the only teams available in this zone, and this in this team, one team is going to get the chicken dinner. Let's see who is going to get that MMA chicken dinner, guys. Come on. GG, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Do share with your friends too. Check out our description for Instagram and Discord links. Do follow you too, guys. Okay, the zone has started, and he needs to move to zone now. Let's see how they're going to move inside the zone. And if you see with the team, team 19, they are inside the zone. Team 12 is inside the zone. KWH, I think, is that a nade? Okay, they throw a nade in front of them. And OC lost one member. OC JJ, he was killed by his a cocktail. Actually, he escaped it at first, but he was killed. He himself went inside and he was killed. So no problem. If we see with the TRE team, if he is made a kill here again. Okay, Benton made a kill here. Nice. TRE with 14 kills. Seriously, OP. 14 team kills, and still they are inside. They are playing inside, and they are inside the zone, so no need to rotate here. It happened, and let's see what's going to happen. Okay, they're coming with a nice phase here. They have enemies in their front too, and let's see what's going to happen. OC team, one member is knocked on OC team. Virgil, he's in a nice position, so no worries on him. And TRE team also, there is one knock. Efis was knocked out, and they both will do it. Okay, WH team is rushing inside. Let's see with them what they're going to do. Okay, they wiped the squad itself. OC team is wiped out. Oh, Martel, be careful with the cocktail. Okay, no problem. KWH team managed to get OC team. Now only 3 versus 3 now. This is a 3 versus 3 match, guys. Let's see who is going to get that MAME chicken dinner here. It's a TRE team versus KWH team. Let's see who is going to get the chicken dinner here now. It'll be a very, very tough situation for them. Let's see what's going to happen. Come on, guys, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Do share with your friends. Okay, oh my god, I think so. If there's a healing fight, he's giving all his first aid to his teammates. Let's see what's going to happen. Still 10 seconds, the zone will start. Yep, I think so. This is a healing fight, I think. At the last one, okay, I think so. It will come to the center. Let's see which team has advantage. If I think so, DRE team. Okay, both of them are at the same sides only. They have a little bit bridge for KWH team, but they can do this great. Come on, guys, it's time to move inside the zone. Oh, no, Benton, he's not inside the zone. Let's see what's going to happen. They're coming. Oh, no, oh my god, let's see what's going to happen. Yeah, if he is okay, he started to heal from this side itself. Oh, KWH team won this match. They got this yummy chicken dinner here with how many kills? They got his 8 kills with the first position. Superb. The zone has a greater advantage on KWH. At the last moment, they wiped the ORC team, and then they got this position and they made it, guys. Superb. Super performance by KWH team. And if you see TRE team, they also did a very, very great performance here. 15 team kills is so awesome, and with the second position, superb. And if you see with the ORC team, they got 3 kills with the 3rd position, nice, very much. And KSS team with 1 kill and 4th position, super performance. And NX team here with the 3 kills and 5th position, and the Saturnic with the superb spray. And if you see with the Asteroid team, they got like 5 kills with the 6th position, nice. And Aqua team with the 4 kills and 7th position, superb. And the Team Royal with the 3 kills and 8th position, and Armed with the 4 kills and 9th position, and VRN team with no kills and 10th position, and a Titan team with no kills and 11th position, 302 team with no kills and 12th position, Haizo team with 6 kills and 13th position, Salimda Esports with 2 kills and 14th position, We Own All with 1 kill and 15th position, guys. Come on, guys, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Do share with your friends too. Check out our description for Instagram and Discord links. Do follow it too. Don't forget to do it. Hey guys, this is Siddhi Sound UC Service from Maldives. They are sponsoring this entire BMGT Asia Cup Season 1. What they do is they put bulk amount of UC at very, very low price. You can contact them for any bulk amount of UC purchase. They are sponsoring this entire BMGT Asia Cup Season 1. Okay guys, this is the prize pool of this BMGT Asia Cup Season 1. The total prize pool is 12,450 UC, and the first place team in the final will alone receive 7,200 UC. That means 1,800 UC per person will be given, and the second place team in the final will receive 3,450 UC. That means 690 UC per person will be given, and the most killed person in the final will alone receive 1,800 UC. Everything is going to be given by D7 UC Service from Maldives guys, and the next match will be started very soon.
Moments later. We'll be right back.
Hello guys, hello everyone, welcome back to PNGT Asia Cup Season 1 and this is the last semi-final of today. This is the semi-final from today over and from tomorrow it's a grand finale and now it's a Miramar map and here we have D70 service from Maldives. They are sponsoring this entire PMGT Asia Cup Season 1. What they do is they provide bulk amount of UC at very low price. You can contact them for any bulk amount of UC purchase, okay? They are available in Viber and Facebook too, guys. In Viber, just do your contact in 989-5555 and in Facebook, just search as D7 UC service. You will get them, guys, okay? No worries on it. And if you see here, this is the price pool of this PMGT Asia Cup Season 1. Okay, we see here the price pool of this PMGT Asia Cup Season 1 is, the total price pool is 12,450 UC and the first place team in the final will alone receive 7,200 UC, that means 1,800 UC per person will be given, and the second place team in the final will receive 3,450 UC, that means 690 UC per person will be given, and the most skilled person in the final will alone receive 1,800 UC. Everything is going to be given by D7 UC service from Maldives. Let's go and check them, guys, and now let's get into the game, okay? Okay, once again, welcome back, and let me do a quick change here, okay? Just a minute, just a minute. Okay, this is the last match, and this is the last semi-final happening here. And let's see which team and all present here. We have a, this is a semi-final B, by the way. And in slot 5, we have a God's team. Slot 6, we have PK. In slot 7, we have a Olays, slot 8 we have a Carnage, slot 19 we have a Sob Supernova, slot 10 we have Acid Distrimo, slot 11 we have Zeus Infusion, slot 12 we have IMAX, slot 13 we have Divination Edge, slot 14 we have Logistic Team, and slot 15 we have a Tyrog Burino, slot 16 we have a Peace Squad, slot 17 we have Death Call, slot 18 we have Iron Slave, slot 19 we have Riot Esports, slot 20 we have a Shadow of Masters, and in slot 25 we have a 302 gaming page. Let's see who is going to get the chicken dinner, guys. And if you see to the plane line, it's from Lagubrier to Lost Leon site. It's okay, no problem. And if you see, all the members are landing at different positions. And Hacienda, if you see in Hacienda, a lot of members are at this position. Let's see what's going to happen here. We have a CNG team, Carnage team is here, and the team Zeus is also here. Let's see what's going to happen here, guys. Come on. We have a Daredevil, they are looting this position. Oh my god, for me, it's a small internet issue. Check it, don't worry on it. Let's see what's going to happen. Okay, we have Morningstar here, and they are having a nice loot in Hassi and I. Okay, another thing, let's see who is going to get the golden medal with the PHE score. Okay. It's near Hassi and the Death Pattern only. And that's Spider. Okay, Team KN. They made the first knock here. Will they go for the kill? Spider is here. They made the first knock in SN team. SN screen was knocked out. Okay, still not yet rendered. If you go in the global view, it rendered very fast. Okay, let's rendered. Okay, we see with the members here. Bass Spider, I think so. He's going for the kill, I think. Okay. Let's see what's going to happen here. Team KN managed to get a knock here, and if you see Pikachu is going with a full forward here. There is an entire team in the front, but he's still going forward. I think so. He's going to play his rush gameplay here. He's doing a solo gameplay here. Let's see what he's going to do. He's directly pushing forward. Yes, he is. No. Let's see what's going to happen here. Need to be a little bit safe here. Okay, he has been down. He's holding this ridges, and if you see from the above side, I think the SN team is not going to push with him. Okay, Pikachu is going for the kill. If you see with Pikachu, is directly going for the kill. Scream is just behind, and the SN members are giving cover for the knocked member, I think. Let's see what's going to happen here, guys. Pikachu is just moving on, and if you see with Scream, is very low on HP. The review needs to be done now, else he will be killed. Let's see what's going to happen here. Guys, let's see what's going to happen. By the way, yeah, this live comes with a 3.5 minutes delay, guys. 3.5 minutes delay. Don't worry on it. This live comes with a 3.5 minutes delay. Let's see who is going to get the chicken dinner here. Come on. Okay, we see the Bass team is moving on. All are moving on. If you see the zone is favorable towards Shmark Kira's side. And as a team and team two members, a little bit so near to each other, but he's moving the car so that he will do an easy escape. Hi Phoenix bro, hello bro. Okay, I think so. This fight will take a long time. I think, let's see, with the CNG team now. You see, with the Carnage team, three members are here: Jelly, Daredevil, and Doom. Let's see what they're going to do here. If you see with them, okay, they are just having enemy in front of them, and they are just giving a nice view here. I think so. Both of them will not go for the rush because they are far away from each other, right? So that they won't go for the push. I think they wait for all of them to move. And if you see with the Carnage team, they are inside. One member is inside the zone. That is a great advantage for them. And if you see with 300 team is here. They are looting in Tori. They are having a nice loot here, so no worries on them. They are having a nice loot. No enemies also near to them. And if you see with OLG squad. You see with the OG squad, they are looting in Curse Del Valley. So no worries on them too. They are having a nice loot here. Come on guys, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to share with your friends too. Check out our description for Instagram and Discord link to follow with you guys. And let's now which team we'll see. They have team SOB here. SDM, sorry, SDM here. SOB open. Yeah, it's my team. Okay, I think so all of them will take some time to engage in fight. I think let's see what we are going to do here. LGT squad is there. Let's go and check it with either squad what they are going to do here. Let's go and check them. Go to TRC Torino, get 15 shield and chicken. Yeah, let's see to them TRC team. We'll go and check them guys. Let's see what they're going to do. TRC team, they are here. They are in Impala, I think. They are in Impala. So no worries on them too. They are having a nice loot here. No enemies. If you see with each players, they are a little bit far away. Since Miramar is a very big map, it takes a long time to fight. By the way, Team K, they landed the first kill in this match. Let's see how they're going to perform in the further situations. And if you see with the God's team, they are looting in Lost Ghost. They are looting the separate island itself. The entire island is owned by them. By the way, they are also inside the zone, so no worry for them. And if we have MZ team here, okay, it's take a very very long time to engage in fight. Once the zone has started, I think so all of them need to move at the time. There'll be a lot of fight, I think. Come on guys, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Do share with your friends to check the description for Instagram and Discord links. Do follow it, okay? Don't forget to do it. Just hit the like button, hit the subscribe button guys, come on. Okay, which team will go on spectate? IDNS team is here, team IDNS. They are here, all are near to enemy, but a little bit different. They are a little bit far away from each other. You see with all the teams, they are a little bit far away from each other. Let's see what's going to happen here, guys, come on. We have a TRG member here. So what is happening here? Oh, it's not a render, so that is moving like different. Okay, Raghun, he's all are having a nice dude, so no worries on them. And if you see with PHE squad, they are entering. Okay, PHE noob, he got the golden mirador here. Nice, super. PHE noob got the golden mirador, so OP. Nice one, GG guys. Let's see what's going to happen here. We have PHE new, they got a golden mirador, they're gonna rock this place, I think. Let's see what's going to happen. They're having good loot by the way too. They have a level 3 Tecma, level 3 verse, level 2 tag, everything he has it. Nice, so he's more lucky here. He even got the golden mirror, he's driving solo and he's doing a peaceful journey here. Hey, but he has this, if you go safely more means, he'll just make it to DC team. And let's see what's going to happen. Okay, now the zone has started to shrink. Now all needs to enter to the zone. Now let's see who is gonna engage in fight. Let's see to it guys, come on. Okay, let us go with the NG team. They have enemies just to the left. Are they going to stop and engage in fight? Let's see to it guys, come on. Okay, we have MG squad. Okay, he's with Win 90. Win, yeah. He's with Win gun. This is a nice gun by the way. Win 94. If you see all the teams are entering the zone, all the teams started to enter the zone, this will be a nice moment I think. But if you see with the Riot team, they are a little bit more far away. They are still outside the zone, they are at the end of the marathon. Oh my god. Yes, see the sound of bus or something, you know, they need to come to zone. For them, the zone is like, oh, why is that showing? It shows the map, right? How many meters they can get into the zone. You can't catch it, I think. It's okay, no problem. You see, with the SN is here. DC. Okay, DC is here. Yeah, DC. Nice players. They are here. They are inside the zone, so no, don't worry on them. They are loot. They have. They're going to loot the drop, I think. So no, don't worry on them. They are having a nice loot here. Okay, they are not yet looted the drop. They can go for the drop. They are very near to the drop, and no enemies near to them. Okay, team IDN is a little bit near to them, near to the drop. So they are a little bit careful here. And DC Korak, I think so. He can switch to that caravan because staying at this back is not good. While doing a nice trade, goes away. He will get knocked out. PRG, okay. CNG made a knock in a PHA team kill scheme on most killed. I think so. They are engaging in fight. Yep, CNG versus PHA. This fight is going on. After that, I'll show TRG, bro. Okay, don't worry, don't worry. I'll show it. Okay, we see here CNG Jelly, he's pushing forward. Entire CNG team is pushing forward towards the PHA team. They got a kill here, CNG team. They managed to get one kill here. For the kill, can he get the kill? Okay, already only Leora's one member, one in the knock mode, PHA member in the garage. There are only two persons still alive in PHA team. Let's watch one. The windows, we have a Daredevil who is rushing just straight in the front and he's moving for the kill and he claimed the kill. That's it, GG. And if you see with the other members here in PHD, okay, they have the golden mirador. I think so. They are going to get inside the golden mirador. They are going to get away from this position, I think. But he need to try very safely at this spot. Okay, nice. They managed to get away from this position. And we have Jelly here, I think so. He needed prone here. And if you do the statements, it'll be more stable and he could get a knock, I think. Okay, he managed. Okay, one was. Oh no, why he get a down of the vehicle? I don't know. Stayed inside the vehicle so that he could have escaped. Now see, let's see what's going to happen here. How PH Noob is going to escape this situation. Let's see the viewpoint of him. He's throwing a lot of smokes and he's using the first aid now. By the way, he has double the element rest so that he can take some more damage, I think. So no problem with them. Okay, we see with the CNG Jelly. Okay, CNG Jelly, he's rushing with the nice guts here. He has a lot of guts, so that no problem. He's just rushing. But by the way, you have a garage bar here with a high rage, but enemies are spraying from the front, so that he needs to be more careful. And the new PHE noob, he's still in 1 HP, he needs to move on. If he entered this, he's pretty safe. Okay, now he is safe, so no problem for him. Okay, we see to the zone has shrink and still we have 65 members alive in this zone. All are entered in the zone style. And let's see who is going to get the chicken dinner here. The next zone will be started in 3 minutes 13 seconds. And okay, the next zone also came in. We have this, the zone is favorable towards Chumaki Karasek. Okay, okay, let's go with the TRG team now. TRG team, Team TRG is here. Oh my god, this is a nice skin, nice car skin. Okay, they are going to unite with their teammates, so no worries on them too. They are having a nice piece of place here. They are just moving on, bro. So don't worry, they just need to enter to the zone. That's it. You see, the TRG team, they are here. Okay, they are entering the zone too. They are all here. And they have a good position. So don't worry on them, guys. Come on. Okay, let's see what PHE team is going to do. I think so. This Team 17, DC team, they could rush here. They can take the car and they could rush. Let's see what is going to happen here, guys. Come on, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Do share with your friends too. Hit the subscribe button. TRG team, okay. TRG team got a kill here. No, they got a knock here in the front. Let's see what's going to happen. Okay, they're going to engage fight with Team 13. Team 13 is just in the front. DNT team. Let's see what's going to happen here, guys. We have a DNT, the member DNT Saint is here. There's one knock in DNT, by the way. We have a TRG team rushing here. TRG team had a knock and there's a knock in TRG team too. They got claimed the kill itself. One was killed in DNT team. And CNG also fighting. TRG is also fighting. Let's see what's going to happen in this. Will you get the knock? Okay, he didn't get the knock. So okay, no problem. We have Zayu who is healing. He was the person who knocked out. Let's go with the DNT team now. We see the DNT team. Jidvira was knocked out. 0 to 3. He's the person alive. And Dave was also knocked out. We have only D 2 3. He's the only person alive, guys. Come on. Okay, TRG just managed to get one kill. CNG Daredevil. Oh no, he was not. What's happening here? Oh. This is a nice glitch for him. He was about to get killed itself. He managed to do it. And CNG with a lot of kills here. Let's go with CNG now. Come on, guys. Okay, CNG. CNG is here. Oh, okay, they are fighting with which team? IDNS team is in their front. And let's see what they're going to do. Okay, we have Doom in the front. I didn't see anything. Okay, he wiped the squad itself. But not yet rendered. Sorry for that, guys. Very, very sorry for that. Okay, we have CNG Doom here, and one member was killed in CNG. CNG Jelly was killed, but they could do the revive, and Daredevil is saved. So that now let's see what's going to happen here. They are a little bit safe, and we have LGT squad. They had a flat drop here. But what is in the flat drop? DBS is there, I think so. One could get the AW, I think. It's okay, no. GGGG, LGT OP, nice. Okay, we see with the Zeus team. Zeus team is in the fight, guys. Come on. If you see with the Zeus team, the enemies are in the front, PHE team is in the front. Okay, PHE team, someone managed to escape from that position, I think. Yes, they take the golden Maratha and they managed to escape. By the way, where they parked the golden Maratha? Let's go and check that, guys. Come on. You see with them, I don't know where they parked it. They hide the golden Maratha, no. Why? So you see Zeus team. Zeus team is the only person. Okay, guys, if you come Zeus team, if you see means he's the person who is so near to the enemy, and his teammates are so back. I think so they could go for the rush. He saw the enemy and he knows the position of enemies too. Let's see whether this nade is going to get any knocks. Okay, he's just doing a free nade, but the enemy is not present there. Okay, I think the Doom is going to get the car and is going to back unit with his teammates, I think. If you see with the other teams, I think the God's teams, they are going to engage in fight, I think. Okay, let's see what God's team is going to do. If they go straightly towards the bridge, they have enemies in their front. Let's see what they're going to do. They need to think a little bit. They have enemies in front of them, and this bridge is so open, by the way. As it is in front of them. Okay, he's going for the spray. Let's see what's going to happen. He just revealed his position, by the way. He did a nice spray here. Okay, he did a lot of shot, and God's team made a knock in Acid team. Nice. Now, if you see with the God's team, they need to go inside the zone, and they also made a knock. That's the best point for them. They could go inside the zone, I think. Let's see what's going to happen here, guys. We have God's Skip here. Let's see if Skip is the first person who are entered to the zone. He's the one who needs to find the position for their teammates, but they left the other member of the team. Okay, they're seeing a lot of shots. If you see the receive ID, he's moved on, and let's see what they're going to do. I think could have seen the enemies. You could see the enemies, I think. Okay, he made one knock here. Nice. Come on, guys, let's see what's going to happen here. Okay, he managed to escape from Rishi's Whitey spray. Okay, let's see with Rishi Whitey now again. Okay, his knocked member was revealed, so he didn't get the kill. It's okay, no problem, but Acid team knows that the enemy has rotated here. One is in this position. Let's see what Acid is going to react with this. Okay, Acid Shark is using a lot of sprays. If you see with the God's team, means they are coming with a nice spray here. The 3x, they are doing a superb spray here. Okay, Rishi Whitey is holding a nice position in this site. Let's see what's going to happen. And if you see with the other teams, all the teams are a little bit away from each other. PHE and MS team is a little bit near, but all the teams are holding a nice position. Still, we have 56 members alive in this zone, guys. Come on, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Do share with your friends too, guys. Okay, TRG made a knock in Rio team too, and God's team also made a knock here. Okay, I think so. They could go for the rush. They could get the car and go for the rush. It's a bit very long. Let's see, any of the God member is going to. Okay, two members are going to go, I think. Or is it? Okay, they a little bit went forward. Let's see what's going to happen here. OLG team also fighting with Rio. DRG team also fighting with Rio. Let's see what's going to happen here, guys. Come on. Okay, let's check with God's team fight first of all. Oh, that's a nade. That's a nade means it's different. Okay. God's Ashbird, he managed to get one knock here. He's the one who's pushing forward. I think so. He saw the enemy who's going in front, but he will leave him, I think. So he even got God's Ashbird. He got the kill itself. One in the knock mode. Two of them are still alive in there. Acid team, let's see what is going. Okay, he saw the enemy, but no, he missed it, Ashbird, see to your right. Okay, I think so. He's not going to see it to his right. Let's see what's going to happen. we have Acid Eshark in the front. Let's see the viewpoint of Acid team. If you see with Acid team, Eshark is in the front. I think so, he need to heal, but he has only 4 bandages. He need to heal very first. And Faizula, I think so, Faizula is doing a nice thing here. He's just moving on so that he don't want to engage in fight. If he goes and pick his team, it means he will also be caught here. So that he's going for the potion points. And let's go and check with Acid Shark only. If he survives, then it'll be more good for him. He gets a lot of convenience. So let's see what's going to happen here, guys. Come on. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Do share with your friends too. Check out our description for Instagram and Discord links. Do follow it too, guys. Okay, we have Ashbot. Is this searching for Acid? It takes a lot of time, I think. Now let's go with which team now? Which team? LGT and Riot. Okay, Riot is here. Oh, not a Thunder. Sorry for it. Okay, got Ashbot. Okay, he got Acid Shark. Okay, nice. Nice try, guys. Superb, superb. Acid, Faizula, he managed to come inside the zone. And we have SN team inside the zone, NEC team inside the zone, TKA inside the zone, LGT inside the zone. So no worries on them. And if you see other teams are coming inside, all the teams need to come inside the zone. Still we have 51 members alive in this zone. Seriously, then this fight will be more intense, guys, more intense. Let's see what's going to happen here. Come on, guys, tell me which team is going to get the chicken dinner here. Team Zeus is here. They are inside the zone. If they go a little bit straight, they'll meet with the team KA again. Are they going straight? Let's see to it. Okay, they're taking a little bit left, a little bit right. And the team A, they're also near to the enemy. Okay, DC team. They are just landed here, CNG team, by the way. They are holding this position. God's team, I think so. They're going to fight with the team TRG. I think TRG, they all are taking different cars. And if you see with the gas team here, he's taking a different car. God's team is doing a nice play to TRG team, but I think so they're not going to engage in fight. Their only thing is they need to enter the zone now. I think so TRG is thinking like that, team TRG. After they enter the zone, they'll hold the position and they look for the back, and then they'll do this play, I think. Let's see what they're going to do. But they all are going inside the zone. They're not stopping for engaging in fight or like that, anything. They are just going inside the zone. Okay, let's see with the God's team here. We have God's Anuj. He needs to enter the zone, and he doesn't have any card in the front, I think. He just need to run away for the zone, and we still have 51 members alive in this zone. Let's see who is going to get the chicken dinner here. TRG team is going to be straight to the right. Okay, that is a Riot Esports in the front. Let's see what's going to happen. Are they going for fight? Okay, if you see with Riot, they are in the hillsides, but they are not going to engage in fight, I think, so that they are not shooting itself. They are just waiting here. Okay, one is very low here. Are they going to hear the sound? All are going, but they could have seen the buggy, I think. They could have stopped and okay, they're not going to engage in fight, I think. They're just moving on. They're not engaging in fight. They're moving for the next zone too. Nice. GG. Okay, let's go with the team SOM here. If you see the team SOM, I think so they saw the team summon OLZ team. Team OLZ is below here, and we have a team 20 here. I think so team 20 has a high advantage, okay. TRG Garfield, they're fighting with Riot team again. Let's go and respect it down, guys. Garfield, he got the kill itself, and only one member is still left in Riot, I think. Let's see what's going to happen here. Morningstar 302, oh my god, there's a big fight happening here. Morningstar is here, he was knocked out, team 25, nice. Let's see what's going to happen. Okay, we have 302 team here. Team 302, okay, they are doing the revive, nice, and they got kill of Morningstar itself, oh, nice. Still, we have one member alive in this team, Zeus team, MSC Cashboy, he's the only member alive in this team. Let's see what he's going to do. Will he get the kill? He needs to be more safe here, he has a lot of enemies in his front. So, the 302 team is different. To get one knock, will he climb the kill? Will he go for the kill? Will he go for the kill? Okay, right. So it'll be tough for him. Okay, no problem. GG, nice try, guys. Nice try, super performance. It's okay, don't worry, guys. Super performance by both the teams here. And if you see with the team K, and they are holding the center position, and if you see with team OLZ, okay, they are going to fight with the LGT squad, I think. OLZ, okay, OLZ is in the fight. Let's go with OLZ, guys. OLZ, they are fighting with enemy. They made one knock in team 5. Hey, one kill itself, and let's see what's going to happen here. Ashbot, Rishi, YT, and Anush, these are the only 3 persons alive in God's team. They are inside the cover and no worries for them. Now they hold a nice position inside the zone. Let's see what's going to happen here, guys. Come on. If you see with the, both the teams, here we have God's team, ONZ team. Okay, if you see the ONZ team, they are fighting with different persons. Team. Okay, they're going for the another kill. Sentinel was knocked out by let's see what's going to happen here. Oh, they managed to burst the car. Nice, GG guys. Super, super. ONZ team got it. Easy. And if you see the God's team, they are in the nice position. And if you see the TRG team, they are coming from the beginning. I think so. They go for LGT squad. They are fighting with LGT squad now. We still have 40 members alive in this zone. Let's see who is going to get the chicken dinner, guys. Tell me which squad I need to spectate with their slot number. I'll go and spectate very fastly, okay? By the way, this live comes in a 3.5 minutes delay. So GG, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Do share with your friends too. Check out our description for Instagram and Discord links. TRG team is here and God's team, they are going front and SN team made a knock in DC team. CNG team is in the fight. Let's go with them, guys. Let's see what they are doing. And they have team somebody in the front of them. What are going to do? Let's see to it. Okay, entire team DC is in the front. They are in the open only. I think so. CNG Doom can go for the fight, I think, but he's not going to engage in fight. He's just moving on. But if you see a little bit down, you can see all the DC numbers here. We could have got the easy kills here. Let's see what's going to happen, guys. Come on. Okay, where the fight is happening. Let's go and see to it. SMT, here the fight is happening. SMT versus SMT team. Okay, he's going for a spray here. SMT. That was a super thing here. Nice. And we have only one member from SN here. SN was not. He received shots from different position. Oh my god. He was killed by Team CNG. Nice, nice, okay, nice try by the way. But that prone kill was so awesome, by the way. Super, super performance. Okay, TRG with the fight, Team TRG. Let's go with the Team TRG. They are engaging in fight, they are engaging in fight with DC team. They wipe the squad itself, I think. GG, nice one, guys. And DC team is also in the fight. If you see with the DC team, they are here. Okay, Team DC is here. They wiped the squad and just reviewing their teammates. And MZ squad, they also just finished wiped the squad and they're all reviewing their teammates. Still, we have 28 members alive in this zone. Let's see who is going to get the chicken dinner here. We have a Team KN, PHE, Carnage, OLZ. These are the only team inside the zone. Other teams are outside the zone. They need to come to zone. Let's see how they're going to move inside. And we have okay, DZ team. They are a little bit near to the enemy. They need to be more careful when going to the zone. And he's the last person alive. He needs to be more careful. CNG Doom, he's the only person alive in this team. Okay, he's throwing a lot of smokes in his front so that to avoid spray. Okay, Daredevil was killed. Doom is the only person alive in his team. He needs to be more careful here. It's been a little bit tough position for him. Let's see what's going to happen here, guys. And LGT squad is in the front. Let's see what they're going to do. LGT Force is here. He's with his AWM. Will he get any kill? Okay, he's going for clone kill. And will he, okay. Yash Obi got a kill in DC team, by the way. All are in zone mode. Is there DC team in the zone mode? I think so. LGT team. They took the car. Will they go easy driver? It'll be a little bit tough question. Oh my god, one. LGT first, one of them was right away. But he managed to come in. Oh my god, if you see with DC team. Okay, they are a little bit in tough situation. MZ team, okay, this position is so nice. Nobody can shoot through this. And if you see with the Team KAN, they are holding the nicest position here. They got a superb position here. Let's see what they're going to do here. And TRG team with two knocks, and they are using a lot of space from Team OLZ. Okay, TRG team is doing a nice sprays here. So nice, so nice, so nice. They're doing a nice cover fire. OP and OLZ team, they came with the okay. Still, we show here which teams are present in the zone. Means Team KN, OLZ, Carnage, LG team, LGD team, alive in the zone. Let's see who is going to get the chicken dinner, guys. In this one, team is going to get the chicken dinner. All are moving inside the zone. And Team KN, they managed to get one knock. Let's see what's going to happen here. They're going to rush with the MZ team, I think. Okay, he's going for the nade kill, Pikachu. Spider comes with a knock here. all of them are engaging in fight, guys. Come on, let's see who is going to get the chicken to neck here. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. We share with your friends too. And we have LGT in our front. Okay, OLG team, they are also into the zone, so no problem for them. Okay, Basti, they are coming with a lot of kills here. Okay, PHE knew his position was spotted. I think so, he died by the zone itself, that's it. PHE team was wiped in the zone itself, and we have all the teams coming into the front, and PHE team, they are in outside the zone. Jazz is a person, and Garfield, these two persons are only alike here. I think so, he need to go for the kill. He could go for the kill, bro. He missed it, and let's see what the other member is going to do. Okay, Garfield, I think so, Garfield would have got the kill. Okay, he managed to get one knock, and one person is still alive. Okay, he managed to get the kill, nice. He needs the heal now, get the heal, bro. Okay, one person came in and he used the kill. Okay, nice. LGT got the kill here. Super try. Nice performance by both the teams. Flare is the legal. Ezbro from finals. Flare is banned, bro. From finals, no flare. Okay, we see with the OLZ team. Oh, what happened? Okay, still we have which teams? We have only three teams alive in this zone. Let's see. Team KN, OLZ team, and Carnage. These are the only team available in the zone. And in these three teams, one team is going to get the chicken dinner. Let's see which team is going to get it. And if you see with the OLZ, Kamim is just going straight towards the Team KN. Team KN is in just front of him. Let's see what's going to happen here. I think so. Team KN will come with a good spray. I think they'll go for the nades. Okay, he managed to get one knock. Okay. But Carnage, okay, let's see what Carnage Doom is getting. Oh my god, he's doing a lot of spray. Okay, Carnage Doom. No words to say, really, seriously OP. He managed to get all the knocks. He got one kill and two knocks, and that Shindu is the only person. He's a little bit far away. Let's see what he's going to do. But he's rushing in front. He's gonna receive shots from Team KN, I think so. Okay, he needs to go for the kill. Let's see what's going to happen. Oh, why can't I hear the shooting sounds? And CNG Doom, he wipes the entire squad itself. Team kills Raven, and he needs to fight with now there. Oh, that was so close. Let's see what's going to happen. Okay, I think so, it's too tough for Carnage team, but hey, try your best, no problem. Oh no, since Shindu is still alive, sorry. I said it by mistake, very very sorry for it. Still OLZ Shindu is alive, let's see what's going to happen. Okay, he's doing a nice loot here. He has 6 bandages only, no first aid for Shindu to Bastrick. Okay, Team KAN got CNG member. It's okay, nice trade, GG, super performance. And let's see what the other team is going to do. We have Team KAN, 4 members still alive. And OLZ Shindu is a solo person and a smooth given this position. Let's see, OP, nice, GG guys, super. Nice performance. Team KN got the winner chicken dinner here. Yummy chicken dinner. With how many kills is 9 kills, and they got the first position. Superb. And OLG team with 6 kills and second position. CNG team with 12 kills and the third position. LGD team with 4 kills and the fourth position. And the TRG team with 10 kills and the 5th position, PHE team with 1 kill and the 6th position, NZ team with 2 kills and 7th position, DZ team with 3 kills and 8th position, Watch team with 5 kills and 9th position, 302 team with 6 kills and 10th position, SN team with no kills and 11th position, ASI team with no kills and 12th position, SDN team with no kills and 13th position, and Zeus team with no kills and 14th position, Rio team with no kills and 15th position, IDNS team with 1 kill and 16th position, DNT team with no kills and 17th position, guys. Come on guys, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Do share with your friends too. Check out our description for Instagram and Discord links. Do follow it guys. Come on, GG. Nice gameplay by all the teams. And alright guys, this is the D7 News Service from Maldives. They are sponsoring this entire PMGT Asia Cup Season 1. What they do is they provide bulk amount of UC at very very low price. You can contact them for any bulk amount of UC purchase. They are available in Viber and Facebook. You can contact them in both. And Guys, this is the prize pool of this PMGT Asia Cup Season 1. The total prize pool is 12,450 UC, and the first place team in the final will alone receive 7,200 UC. That means 1,800 UC per person will be given, and the second place team in the final will receive 3,450 UC. That means 690 UC per person will be given, and the most skilled person in the final will alone receive 1,800 UC. Everything is going to be given by D7 UC service from Maldives. You can contact them for any amount of UC purchase, guys. GG, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you tomorrow with the finale, okay? But by the way, all the teams played very well, guys, and the final teams, okay, the results will be produced by today night, I think. Yep, by today night or tomorrow morning it will be produced by today. It will be mostly produced by today night. If it produced, please DM that number, the result number, okay? DM in the WhatsApp, and don't forget to like, share and